Congratulations now to two of our universities because they've been honoured for groundbreaking work at Buckingham Palace.
Yes, Leicester University were commended for their work in history, heritage and archaeology in the Queen's Anniversary Prizes for Higher and Further Education. They were, of course, the team who played a big part in uncovering King Richard III's remains in the city.